He's been away for 8 years. Now, he's coming home.
Speaking for myself, I'd like to say that the whole experience has made a better man, a better officer, and a better American out of me. Thank you very much.
But the world has changed.
I've been with another man.
You don't remember me, do you?
And he's changed, too.
Pull it up in the air like you're going to take me clear on up to the ceiling.
All right. This...
Now, higher, man, higher, till you hear the bones starting to crack. That's it. Higher! Come on, higher! Higher!
I gotta go now.
What do you expect me to do, just drop everything? What is wrong with you?
You're driving too slow.
It's gonna take some time to readjust.
Charlie! Ah!
Shut up!
Your husband... He's got a whole bag of silver dollars, and if I don't get him, he's gonna die.
No, don't. Please don't.
I wish you could remember something. A name, a face, an accent, anything.
I can't.
Can't just let it slide, Major. They don't have any right to live.
There's a storm brewing in this man. They took his arm. They took his family. And his soul. His anger is building, and it's going to explode. Now, from Paul Schrader, the author of Taxi Driver, comes a new and shattering film about a man poised on the brink of violence. Rolling Thunder, starring William Devane as Charles Raine. He has a purpose. He has a plan. It's only a matter of time.
I found them.
Who?
The men who killed my son.
I'll just get my gear.
There's the four that came into my home, and there's eight or ten of them.
Let's go clean them up.
Rolling Thunder.